Hi there, this is Brad on YouTube, and I'm here to do this vlog. Hi everybody, this is Brad on YouTube. I'm here to present you.
Well, here's what it is.
This video.
You know, I forgot to stretch.
Enjoy this show.
Good morning, and how you guys doing this morning? For me, I'm hitting the work, and after work, I gotta go check my eyes. Under this nice, beautiful day out there. It's gonna be a summer weekend. So, where would this weather is sunny, not kind of blue, not yeah, something like that. It's mostly sunny. It's bright out here. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to get a new pair of glasses coming up on the 12th, but you're going to see on a vlog in 2 weeks. So bear with me. Those flashing red lights, not the stop sign, and or that four-way with it, so. I'm gonna get closer. Maybe it's a tow truck or something. I'm sure it's a tow truck. I'm seeing tow truck. But that's okay. Well, that is the end of today's vlog. And I will see you guys tomorrow on the vlog. So, have a good night. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Yeah, I'm seeing some clouds out there already, so we're out ready to head for home. Hi everybody, this is Brad on a Sunday morning. Gonna be going out down south and then head northwest. Out there filming what I do best is trains. It's gonna be a nice day to be out. Let's get started. Here's where that oil, there was an accident out here last night and the oil got spilled along this intersection of 30th and North Road, and that's what it looks like. It's covered pretty good. I'm currently in Hastings, and we have a BNSF on the site. There might be a westbound coming this way. Really interesting. All the railroad ties down here. Also exciting here. I thought it says walk, but there's no one walking already. Yeah, there's Sasha. Now I can go. Normally, when it's don't walk, I usually don't, then don't walk. I was gonna like, Narv, I was gonna like, shit. I just wanna get out of there. And you know, you're not supposed to be walking on the Amtrak thing. But I'll just find my way around it, so. There's the smoke coming out. Dang good. Something's on fire over there. At least this is a cooler place in the morning. So you don't have to worry about all that sun coming to you. Alright, I'm gonna walk down this underpass. Yeah, I'm gonna get one bag of water. I meant to say one bag of ice. All right, I'm gonna head down not far from yours. It's warm out here. Might be something right around that grain elevator. Was smoking. I don't know what. Guns. But certainly was a good. I'm going to get close to that. Then see what happens. While this little coal train's passing, there's a smoking grain out there. I don't know if it caught fire or whatever. Somebody stopped. Either they're broken down. Or doing something that's not good when it breaks down. That's that house that was over there. Right here, the state I've never filmed is, or actually I've never been to, Mississippi. Jackson, Mississippi is the capital and the largest city in that state. I don't know what's besides being up close to the Gulf of Mexico. And that's it. The next state I've never been to is Alabama. Now, Alabama doesn't have the Rocky Mountains, but it sure is a little hilly. And of course, there's the Gulf of Mexico included too. The capital is Montgomery. the largest city is Birmingham. And that is it. Yeah, the next state I've never been to is Florida. Now, Florida, it's always hurricanes, but not every year it's going to happen every year. And then you got so many pro teams in the Miami area, and a few in the Tampa area. And of course, there's one in Jacksonville. And they have oranges. And here's what, let's see, the capital city of Florida is Tallahassee. The largest city is Jacksonville. And that's just pretty much it. Yeah, this is where all the ties are on that siding. I don't know what they do with the ties. And there are more ties, rubber ties. Yeah. I think there's a lot of clouds usually. I thought it was going to be more of a storm, but I don't see that. But it's just gotten hot and humid out here today. That's just getting close to that traffic. If people are in that big of a hurry, they should at least wait 5 minutes. I really meant to say, leave 5 minutes early. You're in a hurry. I am heading home from a long day of filming. And next weekend's vlog is going to be a 4-day event. I have a family reunion to go to. But we can still go out and film trains. In the eastern part of Nebraska. As I'm going to close this vlog by saying, like this vlog, hit the like button. You can also do what you can. As I'm gonna say, and finally gonna say, I wish you a happy week, and I will see you Friday. Thanks for watching this video on YouTube. If you like the video on YouTube, give me a thumbs up. You can subscribe to my channel. And you can visit my blogs at any time. And my social media is included. And thanks for watching. I will see you on my next video. Bye for now.